fuel lines?
Check.
Horizontal stabilizers?
Check.
Ion thrusters?
Looks like we got a tailwind. If we time it right, we can ride the slipstream of the grav train past the sea grid traffic.
Ahem.
Launch the mag grappler onto that Pedway overpass and slingshot right up to...
Ratchet.
The thrusters are fine, Clank. See? Don't worry, it's probably just a fused ion duct.
Incoming message from Captain Quark.
Ratchet? Clank? I've got a bit of a situation here at the Planetary Defense Center.
Nothing I can't handle, mind you, just a few thousand
heavily armed robotic commandos, but I figured, hey, if you were in the neighborhood, maybe...
Wait! I knew I had something to hide!
Heavily armed robotic commandos?
When aren't they heavily armed?
Are you sure this is functioning properly?
You worry too much. Planetary Defense Center, here we are! Clank! Hit the auxiliary thruster! You all right?
Watch out!
It's a shortcut! Trust me!
Ratchet, look out!
See? What did I...
Oh, no!
Well, looks like we're going on foot. At least I can try out my new nav unit.
Customer 91802. If you're looking to combat a massive, deadly space armada, the Gadgetron Help Desk will be happy to assist.
The Lombax is somewhere in this city. Bring back its head for the Emperor!
The quick select menu by holding down the action button. Use the left stick to select your weapon. To use your grind boots.
He's escaping on a mag rail! Heading south!
Select menu by holding down the action button. Use the left stick to select your weapon.
Skybridge is collapsing.
Nanotech acquired. The more nanotech you have, the more damage you can take.
Center is 200 cubits below us. How do you propose we get down?
I don't know. I'm kind of winging it right now.
Thank you.
automatically as they are used. This increases their damage and adds new modifications.
We just had to invade during rush hour. Pretty quiet. Where's Quark?
Greetings, citizen. I'm away from my post at the Planetary Defense Center. Please enter the number that best describes your emergency. If you are being attacked by radioactive amoeboids, please press 1. If you've been ingested by a mutant space eel, please press 2. If your city is being attacked by a massive deadly space armada, please press 3.
I believe you may be their intended target.
You think?